Welcome to Microsoft Project 2016 tutorials. In this video, I will show you what you will see when you first open Microsoft Project 2016. You will be able to select which template you would like to use. You can also see recent projects that you may have been working on. Since we are starting from scratch, we will select a blank project. The software will open up the entry table on the left side of the screen, with the Gantt chart view on the right. The entry table shows a column for listing tasks, the duration of these tasks, predecessor information, and resource information. The Gantt chart will start to develop on the right-hand side of the screen as you start to enter project information into the entry table. From here, the table can be changed by clicking on the View tab, and then selecting the appropriate table. Besides the entry table, you will be introduced to the cost table, the schedule table, the tracking table, and the variance table when completing assignments for this class. There are also additional tables you can view by clicking on More tables. Under this option, you have access to earned value tables that will be discussed later. Note that if I click on a different table, the Gantt chart is still visible. Other than the Gantt chart, you will select different ways to view your project. Simply select the Tasks tab and then click on the drop-down menu under the Gantt chart options. For example, if we need to enter our resources into the resource pool, we would select the resource sheet. Once we are done entering our resources, we can return back to the Gantt chart by clicking on the Gantt chart button. Okay, that is a brief overview of Microsoft Project 2016's interface. If you like this video, please subscribe and share. This is Yong, and I'll see you in the next video.